Welcome back.
We're going to share with you our night routine.
Yes, this is our night routine, and Elliot already ate his dinner, and I'm just getting off from work, feeling tired. You're going to see me right here, my big 12-inch foot, getting ready to get inside the shower.
Yes, Nick always takes a shower as soon as he gets home from work. That way he can play with the kids and not be dirty on the sofa.
Yep, and while I'm taking a shower, Angela always has the best cooking ready for me. Oh my gosh, that baked potato, one of my favorites. I love it.
Yeah, they are really nice, especially after you put them in the oven and all the cheese melts on them.
Mm. Yeah, and then during the day, I mean, you know, I run with Angela, run through her day, see how her day went. She usually tells me all the crazy things Elliot's been up to.
Mm-hmm. Elliot usually eats dinner earlier because sometimes Nick gets home later and we're trying to allow him to eat so he doesn't eat and go to bed right away.
Yeah. We don't, and I like to play with him. I hate when I get off from work late and I don't get to spend time with him. Like sometimes I get off after 7 and his bedtime is 7:30 every night. Mm-hmm. 7:30 is his bedtime. So sometimes I get off at 7 and I only get to spend 30 minutes with him. It sucks.
Yeah, it's not really fun, but it is what it is. Has to be done. So Elliot will eat before us sometimes, not all the time, and then Nick and I will have our moment to eat while Elliot watches TV.
Mm-hmm.
And Oliver's quiet, if that doesn't really happen very often though.
Yeah,
I'm always eating with Oliver.
Yep, and Oliver always has to, yep, he always has to eat when we eat. That's just the way it is. Yep, he'll be almost two months. Very soon.
A couple days.
Yeah, a couple days. Oh, man, our baby's growing up so fast. Yeah.
After dinner, I'm usually the one that will wash up the kitchen and just clean up the house. And Nick is usually the one that will take care of Elliot.
Yeah. But I always clear the table, you know, being the gentleman that I am.
Yeah, he'll put everything in the sink. Yeah. And then leave it for me to do.
And she usually puts it in a dishwasher. She yells at me sometimes, like, just put it in a dishwasher. But I'm the type of guy that likes to rinse it off first and then put it in.
And then leave it in the sink. Yes, and then just leave a big pile of dishes in the sink.
Oh, man. It happens sometimes. Hey, I'm a guy. What do you expect?
But it helps. Like, I just put everything in the dishwasher. That way I don't have to worry about it washing them by hand.
Yep. So, yep, this is Angela putting everything in the dishwasher.
And while I'm doing this, Nick is probably playing with Oliver, with Elliot on the floor. Elliot has a tendency to just jump on Nick's gut.
Yep, it's either that or I'm laying down because it's my first chance to get to lay down for a second after a long day of work. But I try to, you know, cherish every moment I can with Elliot before he goes to sleep, like I said.
And we like to have a clean kitchen so we can wake up in the morning and not have to deal with the messy kitchen. That's a terrible way to start your day.
Yep, look at this guy being a character. He has that Band-Aid on his head because he loves Band-Aids for some reason.
Whenever I open the cupboard above the sink, he always says, boo-boo, boo-boo. That means he wants a Band-Aid.
A Band-Aid on a boo-boo that doesn't exist.
No, and then he wants you to kiss it. He's like, aww.
Look at that vacuum cleaner. Angela been wanting that vacuum cleaner for the longest. I finally surprised her with it. What occasion was it?
No, there was no occasion. I just had gotten back from England. Not necessarily that particular vacuum. I just wanted a vacuum.
Yeah, she just wanted a vacuum. But yes, that vacuum she really likes because we used to borrow my mom's vacuum a lot.
Mm-hmm. And sweeping, it just feels like it sweeps dust all over the place. It's just constantly sweeping.
All the time. So this is Angela right here giving Mr. Boo Boo Head brushing his teeth, you know. Well, flossing it first. We like to floss his teeth and get it all clean and then brush
it down. He's really good with it. He allows us to floss and brush. I think because he sees us floss and brush, it encourages him to want to do it more. He just thinks it's fun. And he also thinks it tastes great. That's all it is. He just likes the taste of it, really.
Yeah, he likes that bubblegum taste a whole lot. Yeah.
After we brush his teeth, Nick will, like I said, Nick is the one that will bathe him. Nick actually usually bathes him, or Elliot will shower with me.
Yeah, sometimes. And he loves to shower with his mom.
Yeah. Elliot has actually showered with one of us more than he's ever been in the tub alone by himself.
Yeah.
It's just so much easier. You just kill two birds with one stone.
Mm-hmm. And I always put that thing under my knees because Angela likes to look out for my knees. She says, you're going to mess up your knees if you just get on your knees
on the ground. I always tell him. I was like, Nick, why are you on your knees? I'm just like, we need our knees when we're old.
Yeah, well, you definitely. Hey, we need our knees and our backs. That's like two of the most. Well, and your kidneys. Okay. Oh, my goodness. You need a lot of stuff. But
take care of your body.
Take care of your body. Absolutely. Your knees, your back, your kidneys.
Yep. Before bed, we always read Elliot a book. He loves books. He loves all books, really. Yeah. Huh?
But this is his Bear Stays Up for Christmas, one of his favorite books. And
he knows this story. He knows like the sounds we make for every single page. Mm-hmm. And he knows when you said the last word on the page because he knows when to turn it.
Yep. And if you see in our last video, Elliot bakes a cake for his birthday. He received even more Bear Stays Up books.
Yeah, he loves the bear books.
He loves the bear books. Yep, and this is me putting him to sleep. I always like to give him a little tickle before he goes to sleep. He loves it. He anticipates it, too.
Mm-hmm, he'll
roll over and start smiling and start laughing because he knows I'm going to give him a good tickle.
We always pray with him before he goes to bed.
Yeah.
And he knows the prayer also.
Yeah.
Nick says the same prayer, so he's consistent with it.
Yep. So this is me handing Angela the floss because we floss before we go to sleep every night.
Yeah.
And it's always a chore, but it's worth it because when we go to the dentist, they always compliment how we take care of our teeth.
They sure do.
Yeah.
Oral hygiene is key. After Elliot goes to sleep, Oliver doesn't go down until about 10 because if we put him down any sooner than that, he's always waking up. So
mm-hmm.
we figured a good time is like 10:15, 10:20. And then that's when I'm able to like shower, get clean.
Yeah. Well, that's the end of this video. We guys hope you like this video. Just leave us a comment in the comment section and let us know what you guys do for your nightly routine.
Because mm-hmm. everyone has a routine, even though they might not think they do. There is something that you do consistently.
Yep. So make sure you like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Bye.
Enjoy.